faster. I don't need Grodd taking my head off because your boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Red? You're with them?
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We can team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business. Ready for more fun?
Beats working 9 to 5! instant hangover.
We're not done yet. You. Such a big girl, cosplaying a superhero, LARPing in the Batcave. But you hear it, don't you?
Hear what?
The real you, buried under the floorboards. Scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
No slick fella with a cheap suit and cheap a grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time, but now that's over, Mr. J.
Monkey brains are delish.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
I cannot die!
Swampy, wait!
swamp.
Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see. Turn. I will be ready.
Ah, Swamp Thing, you are amazing. If you have one on the team, we'd love to have you.
I would consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you...
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask! Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Guerrilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No. We can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.